Thank you, Mr. Davis, for that wonderful, heartbreaking piece on the girl who loved the violin too much. All right. And now we go to an expose by field reporter Spencer Galloway on the epidemic that is sweeping the nation, the swine flu.
Hello, America. I'm Spencer Galloway. By now, you're very well aware of the epidemic that has been spreading across Georgia Tech campus, the swine flu. Now, it's nothing to be alarmed about. That was a lie. You should be terrified.
Swine flu is believed to have originated with Matthew Swine, seen here doing his despicable acts.
Hi, my name is Dr. Charles Terry. I'm here to talk to you today about the recently identified P90X strain of influenza, commonly known as the swine flu. It's been seen to spread rapidly through among elderly star athletes. Although innocuous, it is widespread and very serious.
Widespread and serious is right. These halls used to be full of life, and now they're completely barren and silent.
The virus has been shown to affect muscle focus, causing systemic muscle confusion and swelling in the biceps, and vocal cord paralysis has been noted in some cases. The swine flu patients have also been seen to suffer from increased physical activity, hair loss, and widespread environmental awareness. Talk to your doctor if you experience any of these symptoms. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
The swine flu can affect anyone, even the most able-bodied and lively among us. All over, people can be seen talking in monotone, wearing Letterman jackets, and listening to Dave Ramsey.
Hi, I'm Matthew Swine. Give me your Coke points.
Some cases are even more extreme.
No!
Worst of all is the silence. The CDC is currently working on a cure, but for now, there is only prevention. If you start showing the symptoms, talk as much as you can, buy lottery tickets, and whatever you do, do not recycle. The swine flu is highly contagious, so if you see someone being too quiet, drop everything and run. Back to you, Jesse.
And thank you, Mr. Galloway, for that wonderful piece. Public, you be sure to stay vigilant and watch out for the symptoms of the swine flu. Have a good night, and don't forget, if you see it here, it's the truth.
Thirty more seconds, Jesse.
What?
30 more seconds.
30 more seconds of what?
24 more seconds.
Of what?
On air.
We're on air?
19.
You heard about the swine flu. You gotta stay vigilant. That's the way the cookie crumbles if it's put in the virus that might kill you.
5 seconds.
All right. Public, you have a good night.
And we're off.
Jeez, man, you can't leave me hanging like that. You gotta let me know. We should have a light in this place or something.
No, sorry.
Is there something wrong and you can't put your finger on it? Right then, roll to me. And I don't think I have ever seen a soul so in despair. So if you want to talk the man through, guess who will be there? So don't try to deny it, pretty baby. You've been down so long you can hardly see. When the end's
can stop.